seem to be in pretty high spirits. It's rare these days.
Oh. Well, actually, this is kind of crazy, but you ever heard of those cyber cerebrum implants?
At Cyber Cerebrum. At Cyber Cerebrum.
No, but at a certain point, you gotta wonder if some people are just purposely self-destructive.
Cyber Cerebrum, huh? I'm guessing if you had the money to pay them, this wouldn't be happening.
It's your brain. Take control now.